We're supposed to get in the 20s today. Yeah, I probably want stripping out of most of my heavy duty stuff here. But yesterday it was going down the other direction, going down.
It was cold.
I started on the beginner hill with a beginner, and the beginner got better. Then we went up to the top, and my clothes didn't accommodate. We kept going. Where are you guys from?
Denver.
Oh, okay.
All for today.
Good. You're always welcome.
And today I'm finding a meteor shower too.
Good. Junior's Day is a surprising day. You'd think it would be devoid because of all the parties and so forth, but there's an enormous amount of kids. I guess the parents want them out of the house so they can continue on with their rest. But a bunch of kids out. The hardcores.
So is New Year's Eve a lighter day?
Pardon?
Is New Year's Eve a lighter day?
New Year's Day.
New Year's Eve.
New Year's Eve? New Year's Eve starts easing up in the middle of the afternoon. People start getting set up. But you know, during Christmas season, there's no rhyme. After the 27th, it's sort of a rush all the way until the first weekend after New Year's. Because there's those people who take the New Year's weekend off. Yeah.
Thank you. it.
Have a great day. You too.